Mr. Versetti.
Yeah.
Cortez, you were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the bus stand. Okay? Good day, senor.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before. Me.
You in the nice way,
ass, baby.
Is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is a development as planned, and this This is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm going to head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Step on it, dumbass!
I'm seeing shit. You want me to drill you?
just killed a mollusk.
Some pissant messing around. I'll bust your wise ass, boy.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
Well, this kindness will reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Don't let him touch again. It's a freaking nightmare. Feather is totally metal.
Slime ball. Go away from me, you cheap bastard! Oh, sweet
Jesus! Hey, slime ball!
I've wasted my life and my looks! Stand still and I'll make it quick. I'll pay you double, Dobby! Go! But you're squealing. No one cares, Fatso.
You not see me?
Get out of the way!
Give me a little respect.
address the issue. My city is in trouble, and I think we're not really providing any serious solutions. So far, we've got secessionism rearing its ugly head for the first time in a century and a half. We've got ignore it, and we've got give everyone a flower. You're all a little unrealistic, yes?
Maurice,
not to say over-opinionated and moronic, Mr. Crayshaw, how do we stop people running amok in the city with machine guns and heavy artillery?
You've got...